D.O.D.
D.O.D.
D.O.D. off the tee.
Into the wind. Let's make an eagle.
Might just get the solo bird right here and show out for the crew. All right, let's hit some golf balls.
This is you, Dave. You kicked off of somebody or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's your ball right there.
My dad, yay!
Person's car you hit got mad, throw it back over.
Yeah. Well, you know, sometimes.
You bounced off that Circle K.
That's good. That's even better.
Yeah.
That's even better.
Did it go in?
What's up, boys? We're back, and we are here with two very special guests. We got David Leonard from David Leonard Music. And we got Logan Cain from Cain the Band.
It's your birthday, your worst day, some Tuesday or your birthday. Hey. Every day's a good day. Now let me tell you why. You got air in your lungs, you got blood in your body, you are a child of God.
Come on, man. Here we go.
And we're going to be out here at the Golden Hills Country Club in Lexington, South Carolina. If you haven't been out here, you need to get out here. It's pretty beautiful. Yep. We're going to be doing a four-man scramble, and we're going low.
Yeah.
Okay? And if we don't go low, we tried really hard.
We're always trying really hard. Okay, team try hard.
We are tryhards.
See what we can do, boys.
All right. Aim small, miss small.
That'll play. Yes, sir. Let's go.
Yeah, we'll hang on to breakfast.
You gonna hit another one?
We'll make a brunch ball.
Come back.
Sit. Bounce off a windshield. I didn't hear anything. Hey.
Hey, hold on. Okay.
Come on.
Oh, Lord.
I think that's a range over there.
We'll pick it up.
Ooh.
I think that's a range over there.
Ooh.
How much head or anything?
In miles per hour?
No, just above him.
Oh, you mean head? I thought you said headroom. I thought you said headwind.
Come in.
Be all right. I wonder if it opens over there.
We definitely got. Hey, listen. Logan,
I don't know, but we got one in play.
The
only person who talked about a breakfast ball didn't need one. He just cranked it out there.
It's the most important meal of the day, boys.
Yeah,
you
got it.
You got to talk about it. It's you, Dave. You kicked off of somebody or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's your ball right there.
My dad, yay!
The person's car you hit got mad, throw it back over.
Yeah, it went in the window. They checked it back out.
Bounced off that Circle K. Are you guys breezy guys too, by the way?
Oh,
yeah. Okay, because
I'm rocking it right now.
I've got Primo on, but.
Oh, Primo's dope, though.
I love their joggers.
It's 128.
Okay, so I've got 124 front.
Okay. Oh, baby.
Come in.
That's a good swing, dude.
I'm short.
Short?
What'd you hit?
I'm like front edge. I knocked down like gap wedge 135. So
yeah,
it's actually probably playing like 140.
If you had Mizuno's, it would have got there.
Right. Maybe I'll try that breakfast ball here. Come around.
Oh, baby.
You're right. I didn't feel that wind hurt.
Dude, those
right
shoes
now.
Are sick.
I'm still
those
short.
Shoes are wild. I have what those shoes, the True Links wear.
I hit a 9.
Those. Yeah, these
mine
are nice.
Just are like yellow now.
Yeah.
All right, let me
move your ball
to the right.
The divot's behind your feet.
This is probably going right into that house.
Yo, the divot is behind your feet, dog. That's where they hit from.
Sorry, y'all. Let me back it up a little bit.
Once you be in frame, I don't feel like moving it.
A yard and a half difference. Doesn't matter. I'm not hitting
it.
That's
going to make
the
difference right there.
Going
this is why it mattered. I'm just putting it in.
Oh, sit. God. They were looking at him
listen,
funny.
I told you I was probably going in the house.
They were looking at him funny.
Right in the yard. I think I could take that dude over there.
True.
There it is.
Looks good.
Come on.
All right.
Jake will do it.
Be it.
Be all over it.
Jake will do it.
Oh, money back.
Jake will do
it. Start with a birdie, baby. Yeah, here we go. Wedgies Golf Co. If you're not subscribed yet, hit the button.
Smash that thing. Time.
Listen, you know how the value works. It goes Jake, Logan, David, and I'm not even on the list, baby. We out here, though.
I feel like it just landed, like, right on the fringe. Oh, let me get out there. Trump?
Whoa, what did that do?
I think he hammered it.
Oh, are we changing the order for the putting?
That's fine.
Shoot. I just had to. Yeah, he did.
Oh, my gosh.
Woo. Left edge.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
That's good. We're taking par on the first hole at least.
Yeah.
Put us in, boys.
Out there, too.
All right, so.
Did you find your ball over here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I pushed it.
Okay.
Yeah, push
it. I don't think it breaks as much as you think.
No,
I think it's left edge.
You're right. I just pushed it straight away. It actually is pretty hard right off your feet.
Oh, my hammered.
Crushed it. Listen, we were all on the greens earlier, all rolling putts, all seeing how fast it was. I mean, it was fast on the practice green. And sure enough, we come out here, we all hammer it, get nervous. Don't hit it that good. That's okay. We got par still. On to the next one.
Jumping this thing.
Oh, yes. Baby. That is hammered. Yeah.
Okay,
I like that. Oh, we're going to keep switching.
Should I even hit? I mean, come on.
Yeah, we made a par. We'll leave it once we score.
All right,
fair. Yeah, this way
you got to shuffle until the birdie.
That's right.
Let's go, Trey.
I should have made that putt.
Take it to Nuketown.
I'm going to try.
Dude, I absolutely crushed
that putt. Can't even set my ball up.
On the practice green, the uphill ones were slow.
And that was super grainy. Hey, now.
There we go.
Yeah.
Little ways home. Boy. All right, so he's out there good.
This is all the same hole.
If we're going right, we're good.
I don't know.
Yup.
Oh, perfect.
Yup.
Give me a little hook to it.
So does it go left there or up and over the hill?
I think not quite over. Oh, yes, actually over.
Wait a second. This is a par three, isn't it?
I'm going to be blocked out.
Crank.
There we go.
Good tempo.
That was so high on the base. High ball, deep center field.
Yeah.
I felt good. I needed to get out the gate first because I didn't need to see somebody else hit one straight because then I lose all confidence in myself. I needed to be able to step up there and hit it, and I got it done.
Yeah.
I'm just saying I got it done.
What a good man right there.
Let me sneak a little draw off this tree here. Left is dead, so bear that in mind in case it's a little foreshadowing. See if we can not go left here. Get over the tree.
That was good. It just needs to turn.
Hit tree.
Did it hit it?
Is that the hole?
It's left of that tree.
I thought it was going to turn over. Run.
That should be fine. That's sick, dude.
Yeah.
So I never like saw where that went.
Tonight, so.
Golly.
Until now, I think that's actually going to be in that other fairway, which is not going to be a terrible
Which is where my first ball is going to be, too.
Hey.
Fine.
Hey.
Come in.
Oh, you're going to be between them.
I did not even see where that went.
You got
it's through. Over the middle.
I went right
you
over
got through.
The middle.
Yeah, you'll
That's
be down
right
there.
Out of the toe again. I keep hitting this thing out of the toe.
Rory hits it out of the toe. That's fine.
Yeah. If you've watched our channel, then you know Jake and Rory are, I mean, they're Very pretty similar. Much identical.
Very similar.
Yeah, shout out to them.
Shout out to Rory.
he's already editing this out.
You know what they say.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'll keep you guys. I got you. We got
number
you.
69, not the prettiest number, but it's definitely the sexiest. Am I right, baby?
Hey.
All right, here we go. Now I'm gonna lose this.
Them blue wedges.
Let's go.
Oh, that's a worker.
Get up.
Sit.
That's gonna work. Feed toward the hole. Now stop.
Oh! Let's go.
Stop.
Let's go.
Sit.
Stop.
Now we got Dude. A birdie putt. Oh my heaven. not a flat green out here. Oh, yeah, I agree.
Well, definitely a miss right, boys. Yeah.
Straight.
Kick down for me.
Straight left. It should.
Okay.
Oh, look at this thing show up. Stay up there.
Nah, not quite enough.
Dude, I love that play.
Yeah.
Your legs.
Go.
Okay, not bad.
Really clean. That's the first time hitting the Mizuno right there.
Not bad.
Oh, I kind of want to hit one.
It's weighty, dude. It feels good.
Drop a ball and hit it, dude.
Yeah, yeah. If you want to hit them,
feels good, though, right?
Oh, dude. You hear that thing?
That's horrifying.
That's like a missile.
That's what.
All right, I'm gonna try.
Like right, here we go.
I'm gonna try the blue wedge here.
Another one with the T22.
Yeah.
Oh baby, that's the ticket.
That's nice.
That's the ticket.
Good going down.
Saucy.
Dang it.
Nippy. That is Blared nice.
That thing's awesome. Ooh,
that's
dude.
Nice. Okay. He did it.
Let's go.
Man, I can't believe
I don't know. I'm starting to wonder. I don't know if it rolls out enough up this hill to be able to break that far.
Right.
I still like that line. Let's see it pass.
You're still here? This one here?
Yeah. Let's see it pass the hole first and then.
Yeah, I agree.
That's too
hard.
Sit.
I don't know.
It dies quick. It does die.
Yeah.
Come back.
There we go.
Oh my gosh.
Flare with the putter, baby.
Get in.
Great putt. I feel like that rolled right over our line, right?
Yeah, I think if that's the speed, then it is back out there.
Okay.
Get in.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh. Look at that thing coming down the hill.
Wow.
Tapper's in there.
All right, that's a par.
That's a shot.
All right, we parred up, boys.
Wow. Ain't going to complain crazy. About a par. Near par.
Get my ball back.
Wherever you are.
All right. I know what y'all were thinking. Trey, you added no value this whole time. Shut your mouth. I'm about to do it right here.
Pure.
Dang, dude. That was striped, too.
I want my money back from Mizuno.
Give me the money back. Give me my old club.
You found the middle.
I'll take yours.
Yeah, I'm over.
Oh, look at him.
Come on, turn.
Feet down the hill for me.
Oh, yeah. That's fine right
Penn
there.
Penn Heisman.
A little long.
What a
It was stud. Long or pin high? Right.
I think it probably back edge.
Okay, my eyes kind of suck, so.
I think this is a little too much club with the wind, but I don't want to be short, so. Try to knock one down here. Nope.
Draw.
Turn in.
Not bad.
I think that's a bunker right there.
Yeah, bunker.
Not bad though.
One of y'all right, ours right here. Nah, dude, you're good. You're good.
Oh, you're good. No worries.
That's
Draw.
It.
Draw.
That's it.
Follow.
Yeah.
Stick.
I think y'all are right Turbulent. By each other there.
Close.
Sorry.
Not bad. These things go way further than my last set of irons. So
he's talking about his he's talking about his shoulders.
Boy's beefed up, man.
Some beefcake.
I feel like it's pretty straight. It's like it's left to right and then right. back right to left.
Yeah, if it looks like both, it's neither.
So I'm gonna kinda take it at these two little weeds.
Yeah, play it straight and we'll learn something.
Ooh, turn to the front.
Turn immediately.
Yeah.
All right, we're in for par.
So you played it straight.
Yeah. Play it a, like so a cup and a half outside. Yeah.
Okay.
It's right there at the top, man.
Wow.
Yep.
That's a great.
It snaps right here.
That's a great roll.
It rolled end over end, but I tried to hit it through it, to be honest.
Yeah, I almost feel like
I should have came and looked over here.
Like right here.
I don't want to get in the camera.
Depending on pace.
That's it.
Go, ball.
I think it's going to drop.
Go, ball.
No way.
That's got to be one of the slowest lip outs we've ever had on the channel.
How did dude, so gravity,
it's like the it, edge of this grain. Right
that has to be one of the slowest lip outs on this channel today.
You see
like
where the grain changes right there? That edge of that grain?
That is brutal.
What a putt. Get in the hole.
Come on.
Gotta have some pace. All right.
Boy.
I mean, how am I supposed to make a putt after I see a lip out?
That's another par. I mean, that lip out was brutal, demoralized us all.
A lip out in literal slow motion.
Par's solid out here. These greens are tough. These are not easy greens. These things, there's no flat spot on them. So we're going to have to basically just make it from the fairway from now on, and that's what we're going to do.
That's what we're going to do.
Okay.
Oh, that'll play.
Okay.
All right.
It should hit something. In the shadow there. Down. Keep close.
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything. Ah.
Dude, that was a swing. Laser, Trey.
That's two really good swings in a row.
Laser, yeah.
Even when it's good, it's bad. Even when the rain falls.
Yes, sir. Oh, that's right. It's South Carolina boys.
I'm going to be honest.
So, yeah, I don't know if y'all.
That's the only words I know y'all. That's my bad. I'm going to choose a better one.
That's a. David was in Need to Breathe for a time. We're big Need to Breathe fans out here.
There you go.
That's my bad. Love them boys.
I only play piano, so.
That's all right. Yeah, never mind. Man.
All right, never mind. Forget I said anything nice.
Who cares?
Oh.
Come back.
Nah, that's gone, gone.
Somebody's having a rough Sunday after that. Oh.
Just for insurance claims, Logan just typed that right down the fairway.
You're going to see it. The tracer may look right, but it should be the short grass.
The tracer's going to start right, and then I'm just going to do like a 90-degree line and then go straight.
That was the middle.
All right, well, it looks like we need one here, and I'm going to try to deliver. We'll see what's up.
They call Jet UPS.
As long as they don't call me DHL.
Oof.
There it is.
Oh,
perfect.
Oh,
let's go clutch.
There we go.
Clutch.
There we go. It's one thing I do in life, and that's clutch up. Might be lazy the rest of the time, but when you need me, I'll show up.
Mm. About 110 out.
Hit the cart path back there.
At the 58, just gonna sauce up.
I'll aim for that cart.
Listen, I'll use
it. That's gonna work. Kick right. Oh, kick right again.
Come on!
Roll on, baby, go!
Oh, it's way short.
Hey, I love that. I'll take it all day long. I love that.
By the way, as a fan of the channel, I love that Trey stands over somebody else's ball and hits. He does it all the time. It makes me laugh so hard. I've never known somebody to do this.
Listen, I'm not going to let Logan disrespect me on my channel like that. Okay?
I'm going to try it. I'm going to try it. See what
he's
done.
See what happens.
It helps you line up, Logan. Jeez.
I love it. Oh, heavy.
Dude, it's a little moist out here today.
A little squishy. Mm-hmm. That was not it. Dang it.
Oh, yeah.
Baby. Sounded good. Go.
Be the distance.
Baby, get up.
Ah! Man.
That's all right.
Who shot the flag?
It was not me.
It was not 110.
It was not me.
There it is.
Oh, stop leaking. Ooh.
Is that back edge or?
Yeah, back right. We definitely probably want to take David's.
We're going to be working for a par.
My bad.
We're going to be working for a par.
Yeah, we're going to be working hard. That up and down right there, we got it all day.
His chip, though, you still ought to play like an angle.
Yeah, you're right.
Mine is a pretty straightforward chip, so I think either.
All right, let's just take
my
it.
Chip or your putt.
Because he's going to take Texas wedge 100%.
Love that. I may do it as well. Baby.
Oh, I like this.
That's great.
Yeah, that's a great touch.
It's really straight.
That's not a bad four there.
I pushed it.
You chipping it?
Nope.
Picked it clean.
Putt it.
That was so choppy.
I want you to putt it.
Come on.
Nearly.
Come on.
Oof.
Yeah, it's got to be hammer time.
Them bounces have slowed it way down.
Shoot.
Oh, yeah.
Swing.
Break.
Yep. That ain't bad.
No. All right.
These are swingers, though.
Dude, which
one's the par?
That's it.
Jeez.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you did.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Shot. Had to make
Let's
one.
Let's go. Great putt, dude.
Oi.
Great putt. Way to give him a good reach, Trey.
Got to roll one. I didn't put a single good swing on that hole, so it feels good to make a putt.
Oh, and I guess I'm what it's like to not put a single good swing on that hole and not make a good
swing. Woo!
Good day to be out here, baby. Well, even through four.
So what's the like group record low? for y'all on like a four man like this?
On a whole entire 18?
Or like if we do, I mean, we can keep this up the whole 18. That's fine.
I don't know if we will, but I feel like a 9, the record is like 6 maybe.
Oh, wow.
Jake, what's the record for 9? Maybe 6, right? 600?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Honestly, I have no clue.
A little more sensible, a little less scrambly on the swing here.
Oh, that's gonna work.
Hold.
Watch out for the goose. Oh, I did not see the trees over there.
We're in the trees. Ah! Oh, get high.
Oh, turn.
Yeah, miss a bunker. You're good. Kick left.
What a ball.
Yeah.
Just smoothie it, Trey.
Real swing.
Give us a little smoothie one time.
Come around.
Bro, we get that face squared up and you're gonna be hitting newts. That was low.
Dead middle.
Here.
Where'd it go?
Straight right to the water.
Okay. Dang, good push.
Woo! That's a big slice. She gone.
She gone. Huh? We got one.
She gone.
We got one down there. 103, so that's a front pin.
Clutch.
Yep. Okay.
Now I'm just gonna stick it close to the pin.
Look at the finesse.
What a shot. Great ball, dude.
There we go.
Ooh.
Sit. Okay, I thought I hit that.
She's solid.
I thought I hit that thin.
Oh.
Sit.
That bird went off the runway, son. All right, you're good. You're good.
Sometimes.
That felt good.
Man. I love it.
I don't even lie, that felt great.
He would have thrown a club if they weren't brand new Mizunos. He would have thrown it.
I was debating it in my head.
Oh, turn. I went right under it again.
I'm just sad, man.
I'm just sad.
I'm depressed. Yeah.
Falling.
No way.
What?
Pushed.
Pulled it. Sneak
in the heart.
Ooh, that boy leaving him short. I need to put some lead tape on that thing. Yeah.
Walk it in.
Yeah, you're right.
It does leak right. All right, so another par.
Jeez.
But we like pars. We got no problem with pars, especially on a course we don't know. We'll take it all day long. We're going for, what are we going for, boys? 2 under on this 9?
We're going for 1 over, baby. Let's go. You know what we do, baby. We don't talk about it. We don't be about it. We just swing and hope for the best.
Yes, sir.
Jake's over here stepping on my daggum club and stuff. I just got this thing. Tad, can you send another one, please?
Tell him to hold on to his stuff.
About to sell this for profit if this isn't good.
Go straight to eBay. Oh.
Just touch left. You might have to swing yours.
What?
You might have to swing
go ahead.
Yours. Okay.
Hold.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, that's good.
Stop. Right? All right, we're living.
I think that's okay.
We're living.
Dang.
That's a pretty ball flight, though. She purring.
Out there.
There's that fire ant hill, man. Y'all got fire ants here? Yeah, or just ants?
Oh, we got them all.
209 yeah. Into the wind?
Yeah.
Oy.
Oh,
no. It threw it. It did.
It down.
Watch the tree line.
Oh, no. Fat.
Heavy. Oh!
Come back.
It got out of
there. Oh, it's through it. Oh, it's through it.
The weight of the channel is officially on my shoulders.
Yeah, with the brand new Mizuno Hybrid.
All right, this is for Tad.
Oh, yeah. That tree is a magnet.
True.
Oh, God.
And look, mine's probably going to be the one that's going to lose. I'm averaging probably 2 balls a hole loss.
Shout out to Golden Hills.
Yeah, shout out to Golden Hills. Here.
Thanks for having
us. Also, if you're in the Lexington area.
Yeah. Shout out Golden Hills.
Yeah, it's a beautiful spot.
Actually beautiful out here, so.
And they got in decent shape for being in the off season.
Yes, yes. Come on.
Saucy.
I hope that's up close. Great shot. I don't know.
There you go.
I like that. Oh yeah, that's gonna
be great.
That's a
great shot, Lowe.
That's exactly where we wanted to be.
Nope, you gotta go.
I like, I mean, that's exactly what you're doing.
Actually, this is up and down, actually, because we're hitting three here.
Woo! Yeah, that was a bad look, though. Getting it into the hill.
We're up there. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, could you take me to the green?
Yeah, drive me up there, dog. To the green, you don't know who I am? Drive me up there.
Sorry.
Welcome to the channel.
Oh!
We'll get some intense music going right now.
Yeah. Doom, doom, doom,
doom. Tiger vision.
Yeah.
Nope, hit it too hard.
All right, Melton.
Yes.
That's exactly what mine did. Break.
Did I do that?
Same thing, three in a row, baby.
Hit that back to me, Melton.
We are,
or somebody, please.
Consistent.
Thank you.
We've been best friends with the pars today, okay? We're through.
Is that our first bogey?
Seven.
Yeah.
Was that a bogey?
A bogey.
Yeah, that's a bogey.
That was a bogey, y'all.
That was a long dong right there, boy.
That was a long par four into
that. That was a bogey. We're one over.
Jeez.
On the bright side, the beat our record's gonna be easy on the back nine.
Heck yeah. Right here feels like wind's helping.
179.
Okay.
And the wind's with us a little bit. So is the Lord.
Uphill.
Amen.
All right.
What are we going to do here?
I'm going to make a one.
Okay.
Freaking this stuff this thing. Thin to win. Sit.
Work. Come on, come on, go.
That's going to work. Sit, hit the front sit. And just soft up there. Go, 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 go,
roll.
Go, go, go.
Ah.
Oh.
Hey, we'll take it.
A little bit of mud.
Go ahead,
what did you say it was, 179?
Yeah.
No.
Dink. Random monkey. Throw it out. That tempo was great.
He's fine in the middle.
Come on back to him.
Oh, wade in the water.
I'm going to try to do what needs to be done. Seven iron in hand.
Get it done.
Beautiful. JPX 923 Forge.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it cut.
Hang
it.
Hang on.
Be long enough. That's not. That's going right short of the bunker.
Kind
of
want
to
hit it.
Oh.
Went down the hill.
Oh, baby.
Who can hit an AR that far? Who
Nuke.
Can't? Look at you.
Nuke.
Maybe I need these Mizunos. Maybe I need these Mizunos.
Hey.
JPX is hitting a little different out here now.
A little different out here.
That was an 8-iron.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's perfect.
Nice.
That's
get in.
Old, that's an old go.
Oh, oh,
what a shot, dude.
Nipped on it a little.
Great shot.
Yes. Kick.
Sit. Released on you.
Oh, no.
Bro, I just had a moment right there where I'm like, are we not filming this? I was looking for the tripod over here. I'm like, did we leave it over there?
Firm. Ooh.
That's yep. It.
That's it.
Bingo.
There we go. Finally saw one roll in.
Bingo.
Leave that ball right in the hole, baby. Who needs it? We got more. Let's go. All right, there we go. Got the par. First cart cam for the boys.
Let's go.
We got David over here, the big time music man. And also the big time man off the tee box.
Oh.
Ping G425 in the bag, striping that thing. Trying not to die on this massive road with the cart path through it. But we got birdies coming y'all's way, so keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, roll.
It's a worker.
That'll work.
Yep, that works.
Go, 150
in. I gotta go, I gotta go.
Gonna be hard to put a tracer on that one.
Okay.
Come around.
Come on.
Dude, that is a great strike, Trey. Great strike.
I seen it kick down. You are going to Red Rock.
There it is.
There it is.
Out of work right there.
Yeah,
right
great ball.
Back here, back here.
Great ball.
Let's go. Let's score on this one.
Wow, Jay, great shot. Right. Tell us how you did it.
So you take this thing and you swing it back and then you swing it through and the ball gets in the way and it goes down that way.
Wow, cool. Tell us how you did it.
See you guys tomorrow.
Went straight into the fan.
Yeah,
man.
Straight into the face. It might not be a bad idea to try and punch something, but I think I'm gonna try to take a full this guy at it, 49 degree.
There we go. That's great. Woo!
Wow.
Oh my.
Let's score. Let's score.
I think it's a little long, but she looks fussy.
Oh, that sounded yeah. good too. Oh.
Go, baby.
Okay. Dang. Short too.
Yeah. If it doesn't go in the hole, I'll be surprised.
You know, I always am. It's the weirdest thing.
Surprised every time.
Every time it doesn't go in, I'm so surprised. Oof.
Draw.
Yeah, I was a little over the top of that one.
Come on.
Good ball.
Ooh, baby. That is the number, Melton.
Let's go.
That is the number.
Let's go.
I tell you what, man. I walk up to the bar, I hit it good, and I feel good about it. Tell your friends.
Come on, let's go.
Great play, wow. Dude.
Man, that thing's fast, boy.
Yes.
Oh, my snapperooski.
Dang, it was end over end, too.
Catch and hold.
No. Dude, I touched it.
Good roll.
Grouped up, baby.
That's crazy.
The collection area.
We love it.
We need a birdie bad.
Put the hole in the way.
Yeah, that's the speed.
Break.
Come on.
Sit. Tranquilo. Yep.
That's it.
No way. It's still backspinning.
Roll straight back.
How the heck?
That is hilarious.
This is the story of my life. I've been coming up short my whole life, man. Tell this hold is time.
Yeah. Oh, dude, you scared me to death.
Gotta dive in there.
That was wild.
Oh, no.
I don't want to use too much, you know, pace on any putt, so.
Oh, God, dang. He didn't even say four. He said nothing.
Nothing.
Hey, look. Look at this guy.
Trey, throw it.
Here. Tell me I won't throw it right now.
Imagine. Okay. Hold.
Yeah,
hold.
Return the
hold.
Favor.
Okay.
I think we're okay for it. Right?
Okay.
Now we're good.
That's gonna be fine.
Oh yeah.
That's gonna be fine.
I'm on top of the hill.
There we go.
Yeah.
That'll work.
Yeah. Yeah. Like that. Big
That's
fan.
That's a golf shot.
Big fan.
Go.
And the wind died just for you.
Yeah.
Love
That's
that.
That's great.
Thank you.
That's favor.
Sounded like a tennis hey, ball.
Hey, favor
of
ain't fair, baby.
Oh, my gosh. Get that thing out of here. Never hit it again.
Let's go.
As you know.
Yes. Attaboy.
Excuse me. Just the biggest man on the course walking around out here right now.
I'm sorry. Huh? Oh, you're fine.
We got guys like this hitting their ball in our tee box right now.
Attacking us.
He did hit the ball in the tee box.
Yeah.
Go ahead. If you want to go, man. Or I'll go first.
No, you're great.
Yeah, just don't let it happen again.
All right, no pressure now. You just swing for the fences.
Yeah.
Wrong way.
You take steroids, though. You have a growth hormone, so. You know what, Jake? Since you're editing this right now, I just want to say, you can never let me have a good one, man.
Just never let me have a moment.
Every time we have a good one, you just have to hit a better one.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
It's
very
disgusting,
cool.
Disgusting, dude.
It's cool of you. 72 on the back, so into the wind. Let's make an eagle. No, he said no. Listen, after that drive, I'm not even hitting. Trey, you just go ahead and finish out.
Might just get the solo bird right here.
Yeah, go ahead. We don't need to play.
All right, let's hit some golf balls.
Oh.
Oh, holes.
Hang on.
Dang it. I mean, that was crushed.
Kill a bird.
Dang, that sounded good.
Oh, yes.
Come on. That's what we want, because that's going to work right.
Yep.
Get up there.
Roll up.
Just appear.
This is it. Show up beside the pin.
Please.
Good ball.
Must be wet over
short.
There. Right, work. Oh, I think DOD? I see a creek up there.
Uh-oh. Oh,
all right, baby. DOD for the first time in history.
Let's go. Let's go.
The ST-230. That's all I know about it. Don't ask anymore.
Straight ball.
Honestly?
That was harsh as crap.
Straight ball counter, 2-for-2.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
Is that going to kill them? Question mark? No.
All the way down there. No.
Yeah,
oh,
baby.
No.
Doesn't that feel weird, right?
I hated that.
DOD,
dude. Look, DOD. DOD.
DOD off the tee. DOD off the tee.
Oh, no.
Hey, man, I'm just like, I feel like everybody else was feeling that.
Yeah.
You know?
Go.
Go, ball.
I shouldn't have opened the face. That was dumb.
Right. You good? Hey, how's it look behind the pin, Trey?
I mean, that's the miss.
Okay.
There's such a big hump right here.
There's a bunch of room back
yeah,
there.
Yeah, you got to get up on that.
I mean, there's bunkers in the back, but you probably got about 10, 15, 20 yards.
Yeah, okay. I think it's at least a 30-yard shot.
Oh, put it in the bag. Put it in the bag.
Yeah, woo! What a shot.
Is that tight?
Great shot. 6 feet, 5 feet.
Buy them.
That's good. That's even better.
Oh,
yeah. That's even better.
Did it go in?
Oh, my God, I almost did. I think it just bounced over the hole. I'm not even joking.
Dang. I'm not even bringing the putter because those T22 wedges are insane. Oh, well, we didn't see it, but he knocked it in.
Sorry.
He knocked it in. It's all good.
I was listening to the monologue.
It's all good.
I was getting fired up.
We were close.
I did watch Rudy this morning on TikTok in like 90-second installments, so I'm fired up.